So, can you have the virus in you but have no symptoms? So, like, can you be an asymptomatic carrier? Yes. Asymptomatic carriers have been described, but we won't know how often, so we just don't have good data on it. So you could have no symptoms but carry to other people. On a cruise ship, most passengers and staff were screened. Okay, about 17% tested positive. About half of the 619 confirmed cases had no symptoms at the time of diagnosis. So absolutely, you can have the virus in you and be a carrier but have no symptoms. If the patient has no symptoms, can there be evidence of disease? So, yes. So, bottom line is, if you tested me, could I be positive for COVID? Yes. Could I have no, John, how do you feel? I feel good. But then, if you do a CAT scan, the CAT scan would be positive. So, in a study of 24 patients without symptoms who had a chest CT, found 50% had the typical ground glass opacities or patchy shadowing, and another had some degree of 20% had some degree of CAT scan abnormality. So, once again, asymptomatic patients, can you have the virus in you, but have no symptoms? Yes.